wasn't planning on jumping the shark at least until season 5.
Are you serious?
Okay.
Idea. Me. The dogs. The living room. A whole bunch of blow-up shark toys. I dramatically sprint from one end of the room to the other, jumping over all the shark toys in slow motion.
No. No. That is the worst idea. What? What? Why is he trying to fight that dragon all by himself? Anyone?